guys, it's All Day Fishing 23, and I'm fishing here at my pond, Ross Pond, and that I've already fished right here, but now there's geese, and I want to see if I can catch another bass right here, because I caught a good 5-pounder right here yesterday morning. I'm using a chartreuse booyah buzzbait. This thing really works when it's cloudy, because it really peels in the water. See if I can get one. Probably a good 2-pounder, I think. Could be a 3-pounder. I don't know. Sticking under the dock. Get out under from under the dock. God. This is a good pound, 2 pounds. Probably 2 pounds. Oh, it's in the bottom of his lip. There he is, booyah buzzbait, gotta love it.